We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
to fight. Better to draw it out.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them. Passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Shit, that's gonna be cold. Paisa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Thank you.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the Lost City. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. Something up there.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot.
Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south,
we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy.
This calls for timing.
Thank you.
Now to find out what's up there. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them? The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world as people are dying. Every day, I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison.